and this is the last bastion for the Hangul here in Kashmir. And this species is basically a flagship species here. It's a state animal also in J&K, and the thrust for the and the priority is for the state government to conserve this species and to work on its long-term conservation plan.
Time is what? Degree towards this, towards the northwest direction.
This one is, you can see four here.
They easily climbs, you know, the small plant like this. Is it bearing some kind of fruit, some edible plant? Or
it is. It has got oak.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
This one is more clear.
Yeah. Might have just tried to put a
drag it,
stop or try to before the rain increase it.
It's fine. It's just extending till here.
The Hangul have probably started using the oak paste.
When they do descend down in the lower elevations of the national park, this is the appropriate time when we conduct this census.
There were the dung samples, the hair samples, or sometimes a dead carcass. We tried to look for that. The aim was only to know what is the health status of these animals, whether these animals are in the good health condition or there is any disease which is prevalent in them, or anything which is related to these animals regarding the health issue.
Okay.
26 and 28. It says foothills of Indira Gandhival. For a Hangul, I should say there's the human disturbance, and then the paramilitary forces which are working in the upper reaches of Dachigam, which is an important habitat of Hangul in summer season. So that can be an important reason behind this.